the given transition diagram is redefined as, like, we have eliminated the effect of state 2. So we are going to just have the starting state 1 and the final state 3. 1 will be the starting and 3 will be the final state, and the transitions are updated like this. From 1 to itself, the transition is through the input 0, 1, and 1 to 3, 1 to 3, the transition is written as 1 plus 0, 0, and from 3 to 1, the transition is given as 0 plus 1 concatenated with 1, and from 3 to itself, the transition is 0 plus 1, 0. So this structure looks like the formula that we have discussed previously. So this was the one that we have discussed previously, a looping condition from the starting state to final state. And whenever you have the structure, we are going to use this as a formula and we are going to update it. Okay, so in the given example, you have a loop over here. So this input will be considered as R, and this as S, and this as U, and this as T. Okay, so when you apply that in the formula, you get the final regular expression. So this is the final regular expression. R value is 0, 1 plus S value is 1 plus 0, 0, and then U star, that is 0 plus 1 in, concatenated with 0, the whole star concatenated with T, that is 0 plus 1, 1 concatenated with 1, 1. Okay, so this whole star followed by S U star. S is 1 plus 0, 0 followed by this. So whenever you have a looping condition, we have to follow these possible states. Thank you.